and flute tunes and livestock calls that Norwegian and Swedish farmers used. It's true. And of course, these are still popular, actually, in rural communities in Scandinavia. Sort of the equivalent of our barn dances, the way a rural community gets together. And clearly, Diane was a big part of this rural community. So it's all appropriate.